I'm Natasha and I'm applying for the grad scheme at W Communications. So I've submitted two videos, one of which is a general overview of my CV, which is a bit more creative, and the other is where I'm going to discuss now why I love PR, my experience with PR, and why I have what it takes to join your grad scheme. So first of all, why I love PR. I think this really stemmed from when I studied the module at university and then when I got my experience at Golem. At university, I learned different aspects of PR and communications, such as the different tactics used, the planning and research, and all about sponsorships. In my exam, I actually had a long question about how I would sponsor Lady Gaga. So knowing that she had partnered with Absolut Vodka before, I thought, what a better opportunity than partner with Di Serrano, and explained all the benefits of this. For example, Di Serrano wears different fashionable labels, and bearing in mind Lady Gaga wears so much crazy outfits, I thought this would be a perfect opportunity. In this module, I gained a first, and that was the highest grade I got out of all of my modules during university. So really enjoying the subject helped. So moving on, during university I had 2 week placements. This was at Golin and BNP to see which industry I actually preferred, and obviously with me applying for this PR grad scheme I 100% preferred Golin. It was such a buzzing atmosphere and the work that I got involved in was incredible. I was searching for influencers for the brand that I was working with at the time, which was Heinz. I then made a Heinz hamper for the barbecue season with different sauces and sent this off to the relevant influencers. I also proofread writing materials such as press releases, and I also helped build the website for OMO in Australia. So gaining this experience and having such a great team to work with and really loving the work that I've done, I know that the opportunity at W grad scheme would be an amazing opportunity to be able to be a part of, to be able to work with one of the largest independent PR agencies in London, and to be able to work with all the incredible clients that you work with, such as Unilever, Ben & Jerry's, Hard Rock Hotel in London, would be a fantastic opportunity. I feel that my experience at Golin, my passion for PR, and my client-facing skills from working in retail since 2013 is why I have what it takes for your grad scheme at W. I want to build my career within an amazing company like W. So thank you for your time, and I hope to hear from you soon.